and it was a bit difficult to start with, but we soon got to grips with handling the ropes of the boat.
And although the toilets aren't that pleasant at all, we had an amazing first day.
Physically and mentally, I've done things I never thought I would do. And I'm just glad we went down at the minute. Well, definitely my biggest achievement is conquering my fear of heights. I was 10 foot up the mast, hoisting down a sail. And I never in a million years would I have done that. But I just, in the spur of the moment, said yes and I did it. So,
and it was rough as well.
It was rough. The wind was swinging me about. I was hanging on with one arm and one leg. But I still managed to do it. Got there in the end.
Exciting friendships and changed.
Yeah, it was quite scary at points, but yeah, it was fun.
It's been quite an adventure. The North Sea wasn't very kind to us last night. I was probably the worst, actually, so to be fair, everyone was a lot better than me. But it's been great fun, and I think we've got another 40 miles tomorrow, which we'll update you again tomorrow. Right, bye!
Amazing experiences I've been privileged to endure. Not gonna lie, I didn't think that for the first 48 hours.